Start again.
Sorry.
We're in line to get into a shuttle boat so that we can go to that island right there. Oop. You can't see anything right now, but there's a full trees.
There's like a lot of trees.
There's a lot of trees. Like, I thought it was Motunui.
We really thought we were going to Motunui. We are enjoying breakfast next to Morton Island, and we are about to board at around 8:30. I believe Shineman has already gone on the shuttle, but we're waiting for our shuttle now. We're next, but we'll see you at the island or on the shuttle, one or the other.
It's 8:30. We're on the Lido deck having breakfast, and we have arrived at Morton Island. My sisters are having their breakfast. It's a beautiful day, it's nice and warm, and without you realizing, these kids are all up at the bar getting their drinks with their card because they've got unlimited bubbles. What drink did you choose?
I chose the Coca-Cola special.
And Andre got Fanta, so sugar's on already, but it's the holidays, so
sugar on. So then
we're about to board our shuttle boat down to Morton Island right now. So excited.
Oh, well, qué pasa? Let's go to the top.
This is kind of scary. Just had our first swim in Morton Island, and the water was actually really nice. It's a bit chilly, but in a good way. It's not like freezing cold, it's just cold. Levi, how was the water for you?
It was absolutely beautiful, mate.
Like, I could stay in longer, but everyone's gone back to get the snorkel, so I want to go back too.
Okay guys, our family have found the marquee.
They put it up for us.
And we got our paddle pop sticks, and we're gonna go hop straight into the water. It's actually really nice. Oh, getting ready. Alright y'all, we're all swimming. I got my waterproof case on so I can now record. Check it out.
Make sure to subscribe.
Try.
Yeah.
Oh. Fresh.
Oh, it hits different. It's no Coco Bella.
No.
The perfect combination. Sun, beach, fish and chips. La 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 la. Pretty happy right now.
Can I sneak a Tim Tam?
Show us your Show us your battle scars.
Battle scars? Oh, shucks, yeah. Battle scars of the days.
And how did that happen?
Okay. Basketball, no shoes, and a good old, good feminine full court game. Fun.
This is why, guys, this is why you keep your shoes on when you're playing b-ball.
It's imperative that you wear socks on a daily and shoes always.
Always.
To prevent this kind of injury.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. And today we are now kayaking.
Okay, hey guys, we just touched down to Moreton Island.
Day three.
We actually thought we'd get here on Wednesday. It's currently Tuesday. But yeah, let's have a look around. How beautiful. So we're here with the fams. We have the rest of the fams here, all scattered everywhere. But yeah, we're just gonna find shade, put our stuff down, then in 45 minutes, me and Nem will make our way to Quad. We're doing the Quad bike today.
Oh my gosh, we're more to London.
Let's go. Hey guys, we're now waiting to get on the Quad bikes.
So my love, how was your first time ever doing the quad bikes?
Oh man, it was so fun, honestly.
Yeah, but you know, I think I almost flew her off at the back there.
You know how I said I'm actually considering saying yes to getting a bike license? Because I was scared. This is why I'm scared, because there's a lot of accidents out there.
Yeah.
But I think I changed my mind. I'm going to say no because, because we're up in the sand and she was like trying to do her Fast and Furious around and I almost flew off. Mind you, I'm having one phone, my other hand, and then I've got one hand to hold on to the whatever, the handle.
It's only the last part, you know.
And she kept laughing. But it was fun though. Like it was fun, but it was so scary at the same time. But
damn it.
I wish everyone came on.
I know. Buzzy. Love. Haven't been on since like young as, so it was so cool.
Actually, yeah. I'll say yes if it's a quad and you can only ride your bike on sand.
On the sand.
It was fun. I love it. Now it's time to go for the fans and go for a swim and then we're back on the ship.
You.
Oh,
under the sun. Let's see if we can see it.
Can you find Zana?
Okay guys, we are all just winding down now, almost getting ready to get back on our ship. Right behind me, that blue, yeah, that's the ship. Been swimming pretty much all day, so I think we're all a little extra brown now. But it was super fun, water was so good. And yeah, now I think we'll be heading back soon. But there's a fat line to get onto the ship right now, I'll show you that. And I'm not looking forward to waiting in that line. Guys, that is a line to get back onto the boat.
Oh my gosh,
here we go, waiting in our line.
Is that a holiday song?
I don't know.
Whoa. What's that song?
Loveful.
Oh, that's a cool version. We're gonna take it.
What?
Itching and burning.
I see how it is.
We play bingo all the time.
Hello. What?
The games are newer. The prizes are bigger.
Yeah. Say hi to your vlog.
More fun.
I won bingo. It was a big challenge and won $200.
Yeah, we're gonna come to your room. What's your room again? All right, catch you later. They're in the room. I'm gonna take Kina's phone back. Knock, knock, knock.
You saved my life. Now I can play my music.
Just for the night. Just for the night.
What's up, guys? This is outfit of the day.
OOTD. Ow! Oh,
open the chest.
Not in the mood. Oh, okay. I don't know why she's not in the mood right now.
Morning, and we are having a look around.
Nightly walk.
Having our nightly walk. We usually do this every night. Oh, here we are. We're just seeing what perhaps.
Actually, I'm on a ship, guys.
You know what? When you're walking, you look at the water, it looks funny.
So it's just going fast.
Two tickets.